price you paid to see Taylor Swift just got a little higher if you plan on parking close to the stadium. That story is coming up on CBC News Winnipeg, starting at 5.